Balmages parents and band directors. Your students have just been wonderful to work with the past 2 days, really just about 24 hours since they played their first note together yesterday. It's really incredible, and I'm just so honored to be here. The first piece was called A New Day by the composer Haley Woodrow, who lives in Texas. The world premiere of that piece was just in November, and since that time it's been played in many states throughout the United States, and we're pleased to play it for you today. Our second piece will be Images of Ireland. Our third piece will be Darkland's March, and we will finish with Zydeco Cajun Crawdad Dance. Thank you.